Hi guys, I'm gonna do a competition training session with the Honda WTCC15 on Suzuka, and let's see how far I get. So first of all, the setup. Gonna check this is right, okay. And as usual, I'm gonna go with my default setup. This is my default setup usually. Max camber, because it doesn't matter. Suzuka is very smooth, so minimum ride height. Minimum anterior bar for good entry and good front grip in middle of the corner. And I don't know, medium on the rear. Let's say, this is difficult because in sector 1 at Suzuka I have a lot of fast corners, so I might need some wing, but then I have a lot two long straights, and I'm gonna try with one first time. And that's back pressure, long gears, always maximum power, minimum coast, and preload 3. Yep, let's see how I do. I have a Lada lap, and let's see if that will be my goal, to beat that Lada Vesta lap. Too much of the steer. No, something is not good. Maybe my force feedback settings. Ah, 540, yeah. And try again. See that I already see that I'm locking the fronts up, so I need to change something. Oh no, that's left and right. Okay, brake bias. So if I'm locking the fronts already and it's 55-45, I do not want the rears to lock up, so I'm gonna go 1 degree. If that doesn't work, I'm gonna do the pressure, brake pressure. Always changing the green at WTCC15. Thank you. handbrake. The car feels too nervous, too twitchy, so I'm going to increase the preload. Don't know if that will help, but we'll see. And this time let's try and do some clean laps before I change any more setup. Closer now, I'm gonna watch my top speed, and if it doesn't work, I'm gonna change my wing. So my top speed on the straight was 242. I'm gonna see here again. That was 250. Because I'm really close. I didn't have such a good exit, but let's see. Why did I push there? Fuck. Yeah, okay, so if I try harder, I think I can beat that time with this. But I'm gonna try a higher wing, so about one, let's try four. That's about it. A higher wing also should help me in turn one. Okay, this was a decent exit. Let's see if I can match 250. Yeah, that should do it. torque also off. Forgot to shift. Okay, but I have a better feeling a little bit, so let's see. I don't know why I'm pushing that corner so hard. I cannot gain a lot with them. Oh shit, I might beat it. No, fuck. Almost. So what am I feeling? It's still I have a little bit too much lift off oversteer, so I have to control it too much. But other than that, it feels pretty good. If I increase the cost, will it help me? I don't have. Let's increase the cost. And one wing, I don't think it's gonna make a difference, but yeah, placebo. I wasn't thinking. Fucked up again. And there you have it. Leaderboard. I can probably get into the fours because before the long straight I fucked up that corner, and always the most important turn corner on the track is the corner before a long straight, so I think I lost about 1/10 there, fucking up that corner, and maybe the last chicane I entered a little bit too deep, but yeah, I think a 4 is possible. Well, that's how I train, that's my practice session, and see you next time.